A student group rallies for free tuition at UWM. Their last rally ended with 16 students arrested. New at 6, 12 News' Shelby Croft shows us how today's demonstration went.
There was chanting and marching.
What democracy looks like.
But no arrests, unlike the last time Students for a Democratic Society demonstrated about tuition hikes. Snowballs were thrown and 16 wound up in cuffs. This time, police nearly nodded off while SDS members bellowed across Spates Plaza.
We believe people who can afford it, high-level administrators who are making hundreds of thousands of dollars every semester, should be the ones who are paying for this budget crisis.
Rachel Madison struggles to pay her way through school with a campus job and thinks public education should be free.
We need to protect our public institutions because that's what gives people the opportunities to improve the situations of our country.
This father and son have no association with the university, but came out to support the message.
This country doesn't seem to value education the way it used to.
I'm looking to go to college one day, and if I don't fight now, it's going to be gone by the time I get here.
University administrators say they'd like to see lower tuition also, but there's not a whole lot they can do.
The tuition is not set here on campus. It's set by the Board of Regents, and that tuition decision really affects all 26 campuses.
UWM says it sympathizes with students about tuition.
And that's why we've been working the last several years to not only try to limit the size of any tuition increases, but also to raise millions of dollars for scholarships.
The university is happy this protest was peaceful and hopes it sparks a lively discussion among all students about paying for higher education.
A demonstration like today is testimony to the beauty of a university. This is where we encourage debate.
On the UWM campus, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.